From Designing Women to Ghostbusters, our next guest has been in a slew of Hollywood hits, but nothing quite compares to the Toy Story juggernaut. And Annie Potts plays the voice of Bo Peep. We're so happy to have you.
Thank you. It's great to be here.
So we were talking, we showed the premiere last night, and it was like a full-on carnival. What was it like? Because you said you worked on this for 4.5 years.
Yes.
What was it like finally walking that carpet?
It was wonderful. I mean, it's really something what these... This whole franchise has given to us, and it was quite a celebration. And they did have a full-on carnival, which is one of the themes in the movie. And I spent a good bit of time on the swings last
night. Did you?
Yeah.
Was that your favorite?
Yeah. Just.
You know, we've been talking about Toy Story this morning, worrying that we're all going to cry in it because we always
You're going to cry.
I mean, sob, Annie. We're afraid we're going to do the ugly cry.
You're going to ugly cry, and then you were going to laugh so hard.
Yeah.
Like, and that will just, that pattern keeps up for an hour and 40 minutes.
Well, and you said that's what's so good about it is you may, there's some sad moments, but immediately right after it's kind of followed with happy, funny.
Yes. So, It's so delicious. I think it's my favorite.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
And do you ever wonder, like, when you go, because after this is definitely going to be a Toy Story 5, but do you wonder, gee, will it be as good? And then you go in there and it's even better.
That's the miracle of Pixar Disney. It's just when you think, really? But they're just, well, aside from being absolute geniuses, they are so delightful to work with. It's so intensely creative, and you know, they just think of everything, every frame of it.
Right.
I think we were so surprised to hear that you've been working on it so long.
Yes.
I just thought as an actor, you come in, you do a few hours, and you were done.
No, it takes so long to build it. I mean, there was a team of a dozen people who just were there to design the new bow. Because we haven't seen her in a while, and she comes back and she's totally different. But there's somebody to think of everything that, you know, how when she falls down because she's porcelain, how that might sound and how she might move. I mean, it's so micro that makes the meta that you can't take it in.
I want to see her. This is Bo Peep. This is her in Toy Story 4.
Hi, Duke.
Who's the cowboy?
Duke, meet Woody. Woody, meet...
Duke Kaboom, Canada's greatest stuntman. Huh. Oh, yeah. Huh. Huh. Yes.
Huh? Uh-huh. He's posing.
Huh.
Duke, we need
Hold on, one more. Oh, yeah. What brings you back, Pete?
I love it. I love it. You know, I have to ask you really quickly. So Sigourney Weaver just this week said she is doing the next Ghostbusters. Have you heard anything? Do you have any news?
I have heard some things.
Really?
And?
Really?
If it's true what I've heard, and I'm not, I think it's going to happen.
Will you happen with it?
I think I will.
Yes,
oh, yes!
Annie.
Yay! Oh my God, that's so good. Of all the projects you've done, which one do you get? Maybe it's even your voice. I mean, what do people recognize you the most from?
Interestingly enough, probably the Toy Stories.
Interesting. The voice, interesting. It's so good. We could talk to you forever. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Disney and Pixar's Toy Story 4 hits theaters next Friday, June 21st. Thank you, Annie.
Thank you.
Thanks, Annie.